Hello everyone, welcome to our show about Japanese convenience stores. I'm Mariko Ito.
I'm Toshinori.
I'm Misaki.
Japanese convenience stores are very popular in Japan, however, they attract customers for different reasons from American convenience stores. The history of convenience stores starts with Southern Dice in American Corporation in 1927. They began to sell things such as groceries, toiletries, alcohol, and soft drink without ice. Then, 7-Eleven opened in Tokyo in 1974. Japanese convenience stores were opened around Japan gradually. There are many kinds of convenience stores. For example, Family Mart, Lawson, Mini Stop, Circle K Sanks, and so on. Moreover, these stores are located in every near train station and in every residential neighborhood and business district. In particular, these stores carry many limited Japanese items, such as bento, which is like a boxed lunch, books, magazines, microwaves, to heat up food, and so on. These days, many Japanese people often use them. Also, there are many differences between what adults and young people buy. In addition to the differences between Japanese convenience stores and American convenience stores, and now, let's hear from Toshinori about the differences in Japanese and American convenience stores.
Thank you, Mariko. The United States has many convenience stores too, but they are a little different from Japanese stores. First of all, foods which you can buy at convenience stores convenience stores are quite different. Some people in the States believe that foods of Japanese American convenience stores are low quality, but in Japan we have the opposite idea. People in Japan think that foods of Japanese convenience stores are high quality and the cost, which are 300 yen to 500 yen, about $3.50 to $5.50, are not so high. There is also a large variety of items in Japanese convenience stores. Convenience stores in Japan are pretty tidy. Clerks must keep the floor inside the shop clean, and almost every convenience store has a restroom, which is also clean regularly. Also, convenience stores in Japan are safer than convenience stores in the United States. We see many convenience stores on TV in the States being robbed, so customers do not want to go there at night, especially after midnight. In contrast, Japanese convenience stores are safe because robbery does not happen often. Finally, the way of getting to convenience stores in Japan may be different from the United States. Convenience stores are closer together in residential areas in Japan, and we have them near train stations, so it is easier for people to go there on foot or by bicycle. People who use a car to get there are mostly adults. Others use a bicycle or go on foot because it's not that far. In Japan, we can see convenience stores all over the place, so it's pretty easy to find one. In conclusion, convenience stores in Japan differ from ones in the United States in several ways. Next, we'll give you what modern convenience stores are. Misaki, let us hear about it, please.
There are many advantages for older generations to use Japanese convenience stores. First of all, There are variety of food, such as bento and hot snacks. Bento means box meals. It costs about $3 to $5. In particular, busy workers will often buy bento because they don't have to make their lunch and go to the workplace with it. Also, there are various kinds of bento, for example, pasta, salad, or grilled meat. Of course, every bento sold is very delicious. Hot snacks, such as French fries and fried chicken, are very popular with young people because they are cheap and taste good. Another thing people can buy are tickets. There are ticket machines at convenience stores, and they can buy tickets to like concerts and movies or to pay utility bills. It's easier than going to ticket offices because convenience stores are everywhere in Japan. In addition, they can go there by foot or bicycle even if they live in a countryside. Third, they can buy articles that they need because most Japanese convenience stores are open 24 hours a day. Then, homemakers forget to buy dairy necessities and the stores have already closed. They will be able to go and buy things and time. Furthermore, there are a variety of books, magazines, and comics for sale. Some people stand and read when they don't have anything to do. Indeed, Japanese convenience stores are very useful for everyone. Next, I'll interview Mariko.
Hi Mariko.
Hi Misaki.
Why do you go to convenience stores?
I visit the convenience stores every month to pay my gas and electricity bills, and I give my bills to the cashiers, and they swipe the barcodes and ring up the cost on the cash register, and I pay like any other item.
Thank you, Mariko. Finally, Mariko will give concluding remarks.
Thank you, Misaki. For these reasons, at any age, many Japanese people often use convenience stores. These stores have many things for their age-specific needs. In addition to this, these stores have original Japanese things, so they are very popular. In short, Japanese convenience stores are an essential modern Japanese culture. Thank you for watching. See you!